Since its inception, Eden Hall Academy has taken great pride in its tradition of excellence.
And so today, we proudly open our doors via full scholarships to a truly gifted group of student athletes.
Hi, we're the Ducks.
The Mighty Ducks are back.
School looks stuffy, but we'll loosen it up, huh, Coach? I'm not going to be your coach this year, Charlie.
They've got a new coach.
What's the one thing all great teams have in common?
Great coaching.
Don't try to suck up to me, Averman.
They've got a new school.
Every Monday, you'll have a practice quiz. And anytime I feel like it, you'll have a surprise exam.
But it's the same old duck attitude.
I'm a goalie, not a skater!
Same old ducks.
My dad said I better stay in on scholarship or he whipped my butt.
We're the new hockey team, and you are...
Varsity, the only hockey team.
Just wait till we hit the ice, and they get to see the real Mighty Ducks.
Gonna like you, pukes.
Who took my clothes? Oh, man.
We gotta respond. Ever see what liquid nitrogen does to your clothes?
Ducks. The Ducks are dead.
You're breaking up the best thing any of us ever had.
It's time to grow up.
JV varsity games on Friday. Then we'll show the whole school what a joke you really are.
I want a piece of these guys.
This fall, the coolest team on ice is learning there's more to playing the game.
It's not just about hockey.
Than they ever imagined.
We need to beat the varsity or the board could take away your scholarships.
Don't be careless, but don't be too careful either.
I told them that you were the heart of the team.
You cannot be afraid to lose.
You know we're gonna hurt you.
Bring it on.
D3, the Mighty Ducks.
Quack, quack.
I'm here in answer to your request.
Request?
For help?
A man. And his wife.
But who sent you exactly?
The top man himself. And I'm gonna do all I can to help you.
My toilet is broken.
Let's see what I can do here.
What they needed was a miracle.
They never had a siren.
They got him instead.
Take your wife out dancing.
Can't do it. Not tonight. You go.
Henry? Oh my.
From director Penny Marshall.
You get out as much as I do.
Oh, less, even less. I see a beautiful woman who only has to open her eyes to realize everything she ever wanted, she already has.
Denzel Washington.
I've seen the way she looks at you.
Really? I mean, really.
Whitney Houston.
You know you love her.
Yeah, he knows it too. That's the problem.
Now, now free.
How can I thank you?
You already have.
The Preacher's Wife. Featuring new songs by Whitney Houston.
Let's go!
Lean in, cover the plate, pick a point in the outfield, and let her rip.
There are times when every kid dreams of being a hero.
Strike three, you're out!
For Calvin Fuller, it's going to take a miracle.
Quiet, everybody! On the deck!
To make his dream come true.
I am King Arthur.
Cool.
As from today, you're a knight in training.
What am I doing here?
I brought you here to save Camelot.
Bummer.
Good fit. Can you see?
Perfectly.
Now, when it's time to fight, he's got the edge. And when it's time to party,
I give thee Calvin Fuller of Reseda.
He's got the technology.
Double cheeseburger, lettuce and tomato, and a whole wheat bun.
Good Lord.
I hear you can make anything.
I have that reputation.
What about this?
What is it?
But this time I need something bigger.
Bigger.
Out among my own people.
History's getting a new hero, and he's giving everyone the royal treatment. A kid in King Arthur's court.
Just put it in your mouth and chew.
What do they call this mad mouth bubblegum?
I have no idea, Your Highness.
When he shrunk the kids, he promised his shrinking days were over.
All right, shrink machine, one last time.
But Rick Moranis has done it again.
We have critical mass.
Only this time.
Are we shrunk?
You shrunk us?
He's still got a few bugs to work out. From the makers of the smash hit, Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, comes a hilarious new movie, Honey, We Shrunk Ourselves.
You idiot! I'll kill you!
Surprise!
They can step on us!
Now, they'll go to any lengths.
I'm scared stiff.
And any heights to get the kids' attention. Before it's too late.
Get ready to party. You can't have a party.
What are you going to do about it, Thumbelina? You are dead meat, mister!
Gordon, you're 3/4 inch tall.
It's the fastest.
Hold on! It's a jump!
The laundry chute!
It's the funniest.
Oh, we're going over!
I don't think we're using enough fabric softener.
Jump!
Hang on. To what?
It's the tastiest.
They're teenage girls. How much can they eat?
Watch out!
And it's the wildest motion picture event of the year.
Mom?
Disney's Honey, We Shrunk Ourselves.
You know, Dad, I didn't invite those boys over.
Coming exclusively to video.
Child experiences everything that the mother experiences.
The neighbors talk about him like he's some kind of a phantom. The old folks may have kept him down there like some kind of a family secret.
What's your name?
Powder.
These people are in a position to help you.
Your test shows that you're a genius.
You have the most advanced intellect in the history of humankind.
Can they send me home? I want to go home.
Why you look like that? You look like some kind of vampire from outer space or something.
What are you doing?
That's a clean kill. Right to the heart.
He just couldn't see what he was doing, so I helped him.
He lays his hand on the deer while it's still shaking, and then he touches me at the same time.
He took whatever's in that deer, and he put it right into me. It's like I could feel that animal dying.
I don't know what it is you do. I'm not even sure I believe you can do it. But if you can, I need your help.
She thinks I'm an angel. Come to take her home.
With everything we know about science, about the makeup of the human body, what happened in that classroom is impossible.
Do you think I'm ugly?
I think you're the most beautiful face I've ever seen. From the first moment, I had this feeling that you would change everything I knew.
Now it's your turn, David. And you must play as if there was no tomorrow.
David could be one of the truly great pianists.
No music teachers.
Oh, perhaps you'd be glad to think about it.
How much are you prepared to give to your music, David?
David, everything, everything.
Everything. I've been accepted into the Royal College of Music.
And you think you can just do as you please?
It's one of the finest music schools in the world.
I want to go, and you can't stop.
I'm your father, who has done everything for you.
Don't do this to David. You mustn't stop him going.
Here you go. You will never be anybody's son.
Old enough to make up my own mind.
I'm your father, and this is your family.
I've seen enough to suggest
moments of genius.
Genius?
Rachmaninoff, are you sure?
It's the hardest piece you could ever play.
Well, no one's ever been mad enough to attempt Rachmaninoff. It's monumental.
Am I mad enough, Professor? Am I?
Don't you just love those big, fat chords? You have to tame the piano, David, or it'll get away from you. It's a monster. Tame it, or it'll swallow you whole.
You're David Heathcote.
That's right, Beryl, that's right.
Do you still play?
Oh, I mustn't. The doctor said I mustn't. It'll all end in tears if I misbehave.
I've got someone staying on weekends. He's a child prodigy.
Oh, what's he like when he gets to know you better?
Oh. What's the matter, David?
It's a blank. It was all such a long, 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 long time ago.
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified as 12. That means this film is unsuitable for anyone younger than 12. A film with a 12 certificate may contain stronger moments of violence or references to sexual experience. There may also be swear words that you wouldn't find in a PG film. It is an offence to supply a video classified 12 to anyone below that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.